Hi guys, welcome back to Last Specifics. So today's video, we keep working on G35. So I have a problem with the camshaft position sensor. So with the code was P0345, and you have another code with an EBS lights, because you gotta see the dash EBS lights gotta come on. So it's gonna be C1130. If you have this code too, this one, you have the same problem with the camshaft. If the camshaft doesn't work, it's the same problem. So stay with me guys until the end of the video, because I have to show you more tricks. So guys, the problem, the car, when you're trying to start the car, or you have all the lights coming at the dash. So when you try to start it, take too long, take really too long to start. So like I have an engine light back again. Let's scan it again one more time and see. Okay guys, so that's my OBD. Let's scan the car again. Two clicks four to the ignition, and let's can see what happened. It'll take a little bit longer to scan the car. Okay, so the code here is the camshaft position sensor, bank 2. Both of them. And you have another code you can get it if you have this problem. It was the C1130. Okay, we'll go to the EBS system. Read the EBS. This one here, if they have the camshaft position sensor bad, you gotta cause you this problem, that one. Most people, they nobody talk about this, and they keep saying a lot of tricks. So the problem was just camshaft position sensor bank 2 have to be changed, then the problem is gonna go away. Okay guys, let me know what we're gonna go. We're gonna reset the light now until we change the parts, then we're gonna reset the lights and see what's going on. Stay with me guys. So on the second thing with the parts we're gonna need, we have the NGK camshaft position sensor from Advanced Auto Parts, and camshafts, this is the part number for the camshafts, this is the part number. So I prefer NGK because I have a lot of NGK parts on my car. So let's go and fix that problem. Stay with me guys. So parts we're gonna need a ratchet with number 10 sockets. But always guys, first thing is first, disconnect the battery before you do the job. Negative sides, disconnect it, put on the sides. Like that be safety for any other damage. So guys, the parts we're talking about with flashlights. Okay, they have the first one on this side for the left sides. The camshaft is gonna be behind here. It's really easy. A lot of people say they have to move all that to reach it. No, you don't have to. So we have to do this on the back side. You gotta feel it over here. So you have to disconnect it. The holes. There we go. And get my number 10 socket to open it. That one here. Okay guys, on the back, on number 10, I loose it a little bit. Let's open it with my hand fingers. Okay. Here we go. So open the holes, this one here. Open a safe place. And let's remove the camshaft. Here we go guys. This is the cam. See a lot of oil on it. And let's change it, put a new one. So the new one here, guys, is the NGK. There you go, guys. Let me get a towel. Okay, so. Okay, guys, so the parts was this one here. This is the new one. I put some oil to the seals. So this is the bad one. So let's go put it back to the place. Take it like that. Make sure it's gonna be like that and the top like that. So go inside here. So second thing you do back, put your bathroom back to the place. Okay, let's raise the code. Even I get disconnect the battery, it's supposed to be raise the code. And I think I have the wire is bad. It's not connect all the way. I think you have to change the wire too. Sometimes, guys, if the wire is bad, you have to change the wire too. So, it's the main problem. So, let's scan it. Okay. Reset the code. Go to the ABS too. Reset that one too. Okay, guys, so set the lights. And I'm gonna try to start the car. Okay, guys, so the car starts. Let's turn it off one more time. Start it one more time. Here we go. We fixed the problem. The car start by the way. Yeah, pretty easy job, guys. So what I did find, I found my wires is bad. So what I did, I put the zip tie to catch my wire, keep connect directly to the camshaft position sensor. I think the wire have to be changed. So this wire, put that one. So pretty much the car, by the way, they stopped, by the way, I changed the sensor. And please, guys, if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel to see more tricks. Sorry about the video, so hot in Florida, it is what it is. Thank you, guys, and see ya.